And now, the 10 o'clock news with me, Chuck Charles.
Did we just lose another hour?